Today, we are actually announcing a breakthrough offering.
We're doing one of our biggest launches in SAP's history.
Business Data Cloud. Every company has today big data silos. And what we are doing with Business Data Cloud is actually, we are bringing all the data together, SAP and non-SAP data. We are building the industry's leading data platform.
Data is the lifeblood sustaining an organization to allow it to pivot in this new digital economy. And the more you can bring it together and get access to it quickly, the more you can put it in context, you can start to use it, and you can start to navigate your business to the next level.
Our customers have to stitch each of the lanes manually and individually for them to make sense of it. And when they do that, they lose context of the data and the semantical richness. So this completeness of the solution that allows our customer to take advantage of AI is something that is truly unique in the market.
And all the agents, from the front line to supply chain to finance, will work together. And they will be the smartest agents in the industry because they are sitting on high-quality data offered by Business Data Cloud.
The one thing that's, to me, amongst many, that's really exciting about Business Data Cloud is the partnership with Databricks, because what it's doing is it's bringing two powerhouses together into a singular offering for our customers. With SAP, with its breadth of business suite and the most mission critical and most important data that these applications create, harmonized in a way which is critical for any AI aspirations and any value.
I think for SAP, it's huge because now the applications that are all tied to this, as well as adding AI to it, will really help an organization transform to the next level, and it's badly needed in the digital economy.
And so we are very excited about the offering, really delivering value to our customers.